We're still dodging a few raindrops, especially for those windward areas, which are still very wet even through tomorrow. But by late tomorrow into Thursday, and even for the most part tomorrow, things will start scaling back as far as rainfall is concerned. 71 in Hilo, 72 in Kailua, Kona, both of them wet right now. And it's due to some unstable weather, an upper-level disturbance near the Big Island. You can see how those clouds have been kind of billowing due to stronger or more heavy rains moving through over the Big Island and eventually into Maui County. If you look at where the wet weather is at, it's clearly more intense over the eastern portion of the state, but it doesn't mean that Kauai didn't get some rain today, because they have seen significant rain in areas such as Kapahi, some lighter showers moving through Oahu, getting caught up along the Ko'olau Mountains there, and Maui County, especially near the Hana area, still very wet. Even today over into Haiku and Kahului as well in South Maui, where it's very dry usually. And on the Big Island earlier today, there was a flash flood warning. Meaning actual flooding happening along that Hamakua coastline in through Kau and the Puna districts, and some lighter showers for Kona right now. This is where the area, or what part of the state, will continue to see more rain. Now tomorrow, as far as surf is concerned, a little bump for the south shore that is not tsunami related. However, just stay out of the water as a precaution, because we're going to have some strong rip currents and some very choppy waters as the wave energy moves through. So tomorrow, or excuse me, tonight, mostly cloudy, numerous windward showers, some of them spilling to leeward spots at times. And tomorrow, a mix of sunshine and windward showers throughout the day. The drier trend comes in late Wednesday into Thursday. Trade winds also increasing up to 25 miles per hour, and fairly stable and consistent weather is expected over the next 7 days. Joe, we'll send it back to you.